I'm Santa Claus.
Bad Eggs Bourbon. Not your nice. All right, day four. What we got? Bourbon Oat Rocks glass. Merry Christmas, fellas. Ooh, what she got for me this time? Smell a lot of eggnog once again. Ooh, a little dirty. Smells a little dirty. Is this, all right. I mean, I get a lot of eggnog and it smells a little bit dirty, so not much else to do than get a little bit on the pile, peeps, right? Cheers. Oh, that is not good. Oh, I think she got me this time. Oh, that's not good. I can tell that's not good. And the eggnog's pretty good, but that got ruined. Man, that is like, what is that in that eggnog? That's Jack Daniels. It's gotta be. It's horrible. Oh my gosh. I bet it's Jack Daniels. Gotta be old number 7. I hope she didn't put anything expensive in there. Anyway, that's gotta be Jack Daniels. That is horrible. All right. Naughty or nice? It's naughty. What is it? Old number 7. Oh my goodness. This is horrible. Oh, I'm so glad she used this one though. When she handed it to me, she was just laughing. She goes, I was hoping that I was gonna trick you and you would like it. That is such a distinct flavor. It is not good, people. You watch my videos, you know I don't like this stuff. I don't get it. I really don't get it with this. It's not good. It's naughty. It's naughty, naughty, naughty. Okay, anyway, day number 4. We're counting down to Christmas. Eggnog plus Jack Daniels old number 7. It's naughty.
Santa Claus comes.